of Qatar Stanley.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الكابتن احمد عبد الحليم على فريق النخيل. والله هي اللعيبه عندها حافز كبير، هي عايزه تثبت نفسها عشان خاطر بس نرفع شركه النخيل ونشار ونخلي اسمها عاليه. والله فرصه اللعب في الاستاد هي فرصه كبيره جدا وفخر لفريق النخيل، واحنا لعبنا باقصى جهد عشان نثبت نفسنا ونوري نفسنا للدنيا كلها. والله احنا ان شاء الله احنا النهارده لعبنا شو عشان خاطر لسه اول بطوله، فلسه ما التكتيك ما خدش على بعضه، لكن ان شاء الله احنا ناويين نقدم احسن باذن الله.
اوكي، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This is Abed and we are from AALCO. Muhammad Sharif, the AALCO captain. As far as the preparation is concerned, that we got so many good players like from Ghana, from different nationalities, Myanmar, Nepal and Pakistan, even from India. So we got this time good players, but we were missing one of the key position, that was a goalkeeper, because our goalkeeper went to vacation to Nepal. So this is what we are missing, but hoping in the next tournament we'll show a good game, inshallah. Actually it's a great opportunity and we would like to say thanks to all the management, especially the QSL, the Supreme Committee. We really feel great that we are playing in the main stadium, and it's an honor for us to be here. And we didn't have a good game, but fortunately it's something remarkable for us to bring our to workers here to let them enjoy. So everybody had a good game together, inshallah. The same thing, we already have booked a ground and we are going there for the practice sessions, and hopefully we will control the things that whatever we are lacking here, inshallah we will try to control it.